Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
It's going to be a mostly cloudy day today with typical temperatures really for this time of the year, and we may see a few pop-up showers in the afternoon hours. In fact, here's how the day will go. 3 o'clock, we'll see a high of 82 with an isolated thunderstorm. A little more better chance of those scattered thunderstorms later this evening and continuing into the late evening hours. It'll be mild, low 70s even at 9 o'clock. And for the Asheville-Hendersonville area, we'll see a scattered thunderstorm or two at 3 o'clock this afternoon. A chance of those scattered thunderstorms continue into the evening as well. This pattern really is going to be in play Memorial Day and the next several days. A chance of an afternoon thunderstorm, sort of a summertime pattern. Low 80s for the Asheville-Hendersonville area. For the upstate, we're looking at temperatures in the low 80s today, tomorrow, then upper 80s Tuesday, 90 on Wednesday, and warm weather continuing Thursday, Friday, and Saturday.